I am very, very proud to introduce your valedictorian for the class of 2011, who displays the true values of Aberhart Orange, Siobhan, Lazenby.
Every goal you scored, every performance you gave. It culminated in this. Every Miss Gym bus, every all-night you pulled finishing an English essay, every cook you ate to support the Global Cultures Club, Social Amnesty, or the Iconographer, and every fight you won, lost, or laughed about over grad dresses has added up to this day. We'll remember Peter's Halloween costume from the hit movie Up, and Sarah's performance of the Hoedown Throwdown at last year's talent show. We'll remember every Wikipedia page you pretended to never use, every belly flop you made on the swim and dive team, every parking ticket, every tutorial, every film fest, every Kiwanis festival, every matchmaker, every state championship, every injury you faked to use the elevator, and every speech you ever had to sit through has contributed to this moment. Our parents, who are perhaps more stunned and less ready to let our ship sail than we are, have been vital in supporting us and perhaps dragging us to this room today. When I first heard this year's quote, the visual that came to mind was from Peter Pan. When Wendy's father looks up into the night and sees a ship sailing in front of the moon towards adventure. Now our parents must do the same. They must watch as our ships sail away, as we prepare to reel in our anchors and depart from King's Harbour. Our teachers, who have tolerated our behavior and have taught us more than we realize now, and our parents, who may have the hardest time loosening their grip on that rope that ties us to shore, have played integral roles in where we stand today. But our classmates, who have transformed from unfamiliar faces to kindred spirits, well, we could not have done this without one another. So now that you've walked across the stage and you've held your diploma in your hand, think about it for a second. I'll bet your future feels a lot lighter than you thought it would, and it is. Though it will say high school certificate on it, what you're really holding is a blank ticket, and you may choose which direction to steer your vessel from here. After all, in the words of William Ernest Henley, you are the master of your fate and the captain of your soul. We are bound for adventure, whether the wind fills our sails and pushes us towards university, college, work, travel, a gap year, or multiple gap years, we are ready. Le but de naviguer est de naviguer les mers, de prendre des risques et d'explorer les océans. The point of a ship is to sail the seas, take risks, and explore. Although we may not know where we are sailing or where exactly we will choose to anchor our boats next, this harbor has provided us with everything we'll need to tackle these challenges. So now, William Aberhart, class 2011, we are ready to set sail.